Hello my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Sagittarius, November 22nd, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. You have the possibility of making an important and radical decision for your life. It can be a change of city with a view to a new job, or if you are studying, a trip to continue studies abroad or work during the summer in another country. Whatever in the case, you must choose what suits you, and of course that gaining experience is always the best for your life. Do not think about what you leave behind. If you are in a commitment, you must find a way to take that person with you. A woman of mature age is thinking of giving you a gift. It is something very precious to her. Do not reject it. You are with your mind set on a very clear goal in love. If you think it is worth it, follow it. It could be a beautiful story with that person. Try to seek communication today in matters of love. If you already have a couple, goods are goods, and love is love. There is no rule about what each one has, if it should become mutual, if each should keep it. What we have to do, if we are not sure of the duration of the couple, is to sit down and talk about what we will do, adjust heritage or two. It is an essential decision. If you are single, you are a funny person, but you are when you are only yourself. It is necessary that the person you are interested in knows you that way, shining and being sure of yourself. Try to see her in spaces where you feel comfortable with yourself, so she knows the type of person you really are. In matters of work, although everything around you seems to be on fire, you must be calm. Your world is not going to shake, and you can continue to develop and grow. Have faith in yourself, and do not deviate from the path you have set for yourself. Advance safely, without being distracted or retracing your steps. You will prevail to achieve your well-being today. There is a light within you that no one can touch, much less rip you off or turn off. That light is your essence. It will remain regardless of the changes around you or the people around you. So don't feel threatened by trends around you. You are strong and are very firm on your feet. And the lucky numbers for you today are the following: 7, 9, 14 and 16. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is green. And today's advice is as follows: round the precipice. And that is not bad. It is good to lean into it so as not to resemble what is in its background. But nothing more. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like, or a comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video. And subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell. So that you always know what the stars offers you. Agree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck. But above all, full of a lot of love.